Hey guys, this is Alex from FitLab, and welcome to our review of the Wahoo Element Bolt V2. You'll find the link to the product in the description, and you can use the link to check the latest price and other user reviews. Watch till the end to know our final verdict on whether it's worth the purchase. Wahoo Element Bolt V2 Overview. Do you love cycling and are ready to start engaging in competitions? If yes, you should get a cycling computer for your training sessions. One of the models that many cyclists are choosing nowadays is Wahoo Element Bolt V2. This is a small-sized cycling computer that offers a lot of features to enhance the user experience. The manufacturer of this model has updated it to make it easy to use. Rather than using a monochrome display, this computer features a 64-color display. Though it does not come with a touchscreen, it has an ambient light sensor that can illuminate the backlight. This model also offers in-depth navigation. The system features LED lights that display information such as power and speed. It can also help you know when you're approaching a turn, or when you have a text or phone call. This cycling computer also stands out since it features full routable maps. You can depend on this computer for an entire day without the need to recharge it, since it has a battery life of 15 hours. What we liked. It offers a do not disturb mode, impressive screen, usable navigation function, adequate storage capacity. It comes with raised buttons that are easy to use. What we didn't like. The computer comes at a high cost. Specifications. As per the specs, you can tell that this cycling computer can withstand different weather conditions without short-circuiting due to its rating. It also has a long battery life. Features. Buttons. It comes with convex-shaped buttons that have a nice feel. The manufacturer of this cycling computer has raised its buttons to make them easy to use in different conditions. You can still use them well even while wearing a pair of gloves. Screen. Unlike its predecessor, which comes with a monochrome LCD panel, Wahoo Element Bolt V2 features a 64-color display. The 2.2-inch screen of this computer has a resolution of 320 by 240 pixels. Since the screen of this computer has better contrast, it leads to easier viewing. You will not struggle to read it, even when cycling on a very sunny day. The screen of this computer features Gorilla Glass that protects it from getting damaged and minimizes the shadow box effect. Navigation. The manufacturer also includes navigation functionality in this cycling computer. Since this cycling computer features color coding, it makes it easy for users to follow the recommended path. This model also comes with colored LEDs that offer a measure of different metrics, such as speed, power, and heart rate. They can also help you know when there's a car approaching or an incoming call or text. Memory. This cycling computer is better than regular models, since it offers more onboard memory. It features a memory of 15 gigabytes. Rather than including a micro USB in this model, the manufacturer equipped it with a USB-C port that offers fast charging and a durable connection. Connectivity. Wahoo Element Bolt V2 can easily pair with any sensor you prefer using on a bike, such as heart rate, power meter, speed, or cadence. It features an ambient light sensor, barometric altimeter, and ANT+. This cycling computer also offers Bluetooth sensor support, Wi-Fi, and GLONASS connectivity. Verdict. So is Wahoo Element Bolt V2 an ideal cycling computer? Yes, this is a valuable cycling computer that is worth the purchase. It offers onboard routable mapping, color display, adequate storage capacity, pop-up buttons, USB-C port, and long battery life. Who is it best suited for? Wahoo Element Bolt V2 is ideal for urban explorers and competitive cycling racers looking for a quality cycling computer. What are the alternatives? Edge 530, Element Roam, Garmin Edge 520. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up and consider subscribing to this channel. Also, do let us know what you think of the Wahoo Element Bolt V2. If you plan on getting one, drop us a comment. If you've already experienced it, let us know. And which other review would you like to see next from us?